In drug development, CNS targeting drugs face natural barriers. Conventional dosing routes struggle to achieve effective exposure of oligonucleotides in the CNS. Intrathecal administration emerges as the key to bypassing CNS barriers. Just like VIP FastPass, IT administration delivers drugs directly into the cerebrospinal fluid for increased drug exposure. However, its technical complexity and low success rate often lead to increased costs and time. Does this mean 100% success rates are unattainable? No, we made it. Round 1, initial exploration. Typically, proper placement is confirmed by observing CSF backflow through the needle hub. But is this a reliable indicator? In fact, while developing lumbar puncture administration, we encountered various challenges. Round 2, continuous refinements. After multiple refinements ensuring stability, our success rates reached 90%. Yet, we aim higher. Round 3, ultimate solution. After hundreds of technical iterations, our upgraded intrathecal catheter delivers dual breakthroughs. 1, precision targeting to the CNS. 2, multiple dosing without repeated punctures. Now, each administration consistently achieves a 100% success rate. In addition to NHPs, we have also developed the intrathecal catheter technique for rats to meet various research needs. With stable and reliable IT dosing capabilities, we accelerate the R&D of oligonucleotide drugs. WuXi AppTec DMPK, IT administration solutions, powering oligonucleotide drug development with unparalleled precision.